In a complex situation in Gaza, the U.S. is pushing for a ceasefire deal while acknowledging Israel's goals. Displaced people in Rafah are in urgent need of evacuation following Israeli operations. The U.S. calls for reopening the border to allow vital aid into Gaza. Israel's intensified bombardment has led to casualties and closures of key crossings, hindering humanitarian efforts. The United Nations is urging immediate action to reopen these critical passages for the sake of those in need.